What is a fraction? Let me explain. It's a part of a whole, clear and plain. It's a slice of a pie or a piece of a cake. It's how we share and calculate. The top is the numerator, count the parts you take. The bottom's the denominator, the divisions you make. Together they show, in a simple way, how much of the whole is yours today. Fractions show how we divide and share. They represent parts of a whole, fair and square. Halves, thirds, quarters, and fifths too. Fractions are fun, now we know what to do. One half is easy, just split into two. Take one piece and the rest for you. Cut a cake or break a stick. Fractions make sharing super quick. One third is next, cut it into three. Take one piece, as fair as can be. One fourth or a quarter, divide into four. Grab one slice, and there's still more. Fractions show how we divide and share. They represent parts of a whole, fair and square. Halves, thirds, quarters, and fifths too. Fractions are fun, now we know what to do. One fifth is simple, divide into five. Each part's the same, math comes alive. Think of a pizza or a chocolate bar. Split it in fifths, it goes so far. Fractions are everywhere. Look around, in pizza, in recipes, they can be found. They help us measure, share, and divide. Fractions are tools we use with pride. Show how we divide and share. They represent parts of a whole, fair and square. Halves, thirds, quarters, and fifths too. Fractions are fun, now we know what to do. Fractions are fun, yes, fractions are cool. They help us learn and share in school. So sing this song and you'll surely see. Fractions are easy as 1, 2, 3.